What's up, YouTube? My Redneck headphones. Pretty sure the first ones ever built. Never seen nothing like them. I got the Red Man 2 can containers that hold my speakers. Plastic welded to a welder's helmet, an old one. And then speakers out of an ipod dock. Holes in the bottom for speakers. So I wired up. Adjustable strap. They do work. Hooked up to the iPod. And then the caps come off, so in case I ever gotta resolder them or something in the future. Well, let me know what you think.